Hi, hello. This was a very interesting project that they presented to us. Chantal, Sicile-Kira. I met her in December and through the Friends of Young. So there at the Christmas dinner, she told me that her son was going to have a show. Okay? And then she told me that her son was autistic. And have I worked with autistic children before? And I said, no, but I would love to do this. We have a nonprofit. The nonprofit is called, in Spanish, Centro Internacional de las Artes. In English, it's International Center for the Arts. So therefore, there we were. And in a few weeks after that, Chantal and I met here at Space for Art. And she had the computer. She showed me all the paintings, and I thought they were wonderful, very interesting, very emotional, psychological. So therefore, I chose the work through the computer. And then I told her that my colleague, Francisco Godinez, who was the person that defines the language, was going to do the following step. So we chose the letters for the text and so forth and so on. And then Francisco came yesterday, very early in the morning. We worked about 10 hours yesterday, and this is what he did.
Bien, lo primero que hace el curador y museógrafo a la vez.
The first thing that the curator and the museum specialist does from the beginning
es conocer la obra, leer la obra y lo que dicen.
To know, the first thing that he does is to know the work, see the work visually, and then read through the lines what the work is telling you.
La obra debe de comunicar junto con el espacio, el lenguaje o lo que quiere decir el artista en una coordinación.
Okay, then the work should give you a language. Like in this case, the artist had a language. In this language that he gives you, it turns into a conversation.
Se hace el sembrado en la sala.
Then you display him all over the floor.
Y luego empiezas a leer cada pieza.
And then you read each one of the paintings, but separately and then together, separadas juntas. Uh-huh.
Y vas creando el lenguaje que va a generar un discurso.
Okay, then you create the language that's going to develop into a conversation.
En este caso quisimos iniciar primero con lo que serían las líneas y trazos tridimensionales que guiaran a la persona hacia la explosión del color.
Okay, and in this case in particularly, he saw the language and then he saw the vertical lines, the horizontal lines, horizontal lines, and he decided through the aisle that comes inside of the gallery to display them, because that takes you to a certain path. It's like a path. It's como un sendero.
Así es. Después pasar a la sala siguiente para darle una suavidad e luminosidad de la obra.
Then he came into the large room, and then he saw the luminosity of the room, and then is when he chose the work that was going to give this feeling of an explosion.
Y así como él mismo dice, como Jerome dice, someterlos o introducirlos a sus pinturas, que son una reflexión de sus sueños.
And then, remembering Jeremy, that's where it takes you to what he thinks is his visions and his dreams.
Básicamente, el texto curatorial hace una mención sobre lo que es el proceso desde un principio al fin de la lectura de la obra.
Okay, so therefore, the text that we have here in the back is what takes you to the complete feeling and concept, philosophical concept of the work.